free audio library.
Hi, subscribers and viewers of FIREWALL channel, welcome back again. Did you know you can use the Mikrotik router board to actually prevent people from accessing the internet during certain times of the day? Example, you can set the internet that from early in the morning 6 a.m. to the evening around 5 p.m. people can have his internet access. Apart from that time you've defined, no one can have internet access after 5. Okay, so in this way you are preventing people from misuse of the internet. And the ways you can achieve this is to use two features or two tools in Mikrotik router board, and these tools are kit control and then firewall, which all falls under IP. So let's first deal with the firewall. So I open up my firewall, IP firewall, and let's use my computer as the case scenario. So I've copied my IP. This is my IP. I've copied it up. So I'm creating a rule to prevent my host machine, which is my laptop, from having internet access at this particular time, 11:53. So I create a rule forward. And then you come to extra, you locate time, and then you assign the time period. So in this case I'm saying 23:54. That's 11:54. I want the internet to be disabled on this particular host machine. Okay, so that is the rule. So I'm expecting that the moment is 11:54, I'm going to stop having internet access. Okay, for now I have internet access. Let me try and go to Google, and it will work perfectly. But after 11:54, I'll not be able to have internet access. Okay, I still have internet access here. I think I have not affected the rule yet. Drop. Okay. I said 23:54. Okay, so now it's 55. I think I did something wrong here. Okay. Alright. And then let me specify the destination IP is my IP. Okay. Let me move it upwards. Okay. Let me give it a comment. Block internet access on this particular IP. It's inactive. Why is it inactive? I can still have internet access. Something is not right. Okay. Okay, let me create the rule again. So you go to forward, destination IP, you specify the IP, extra time, you specify the time you want this IP blocked. So in this case I'm specifying that the internet should be blocked at 11:57. Okay, drop comment, drop internet after 11. Okay, added, applied, and okay. Alright, so let me drag it up here. Okay, so in a while I should be expecting internet overworking. What is wrong? Something is not happening right. Okay, so as you can see, the rule I just effected here is working and is active. Okay, so at this moment I don't have access to the internet. No matter what I do, I cannot be able to browse the internet. Okay, for example, I want to go to Yahoo, but there is no way I'll be able to go to Yahoo. Okay, so this is one of the ways of blocking people access to the internet during certain periods. The next thing we must tackle, so let me disable this guy and then I will start having internet. The next one we must tackle is the kit control, and you can find kit control under IP. This is kit control. So I need to create a profile for kit control and then I'll add the devices. But before I do that, let me first add the device. So I want to add my device as an example of what I want to achieve. So I need to add my device here, applying okay. But first I need to create a profile for the kit control before I can add the device. And so I'm creating, by default, if you open it, these are the pre-configured stuff you see here. But today is Wednesday, right? So I want to block access to internet at this moment. What's the time for 12:04? So let me change it to 12:05. I want to block internet access during this period. And I want to block it on my device. So I've added my device to it. So the moment is ...12:05. There is no way I'm going to have internet access. I said it. Even before 12:05, I'm not able to have internet access at this moment. So these are the various means by which you can actually block people access to internet during certain periods of the time. Example, if you don't want them to have internet access after work shadow, you can just use this kind of rule in Mikrotik router board and you'll be able to achieve your purpose. Okay, if we come to our logs, we'll be able to see whatever we've done here. We're able to see all the details of what we just did. Okay. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and share so others can have a view of my videos. Okay. Thank you very much for watching. So let me just disable the things I just did. And I can start having internet. Okay, good. All right, thanks for watching. Free audio library.